8-point lead here in the third. And look out as Hayes gets involved in the celebration and tries to get it. Bunting.
Well, reunited for this third, and this is what you've been watching from this duo all year, and especially the last 33 games. It's 16 and 34 trading pucks like they do in warm-up, little cycle back down. Now you can see once the speed happens, a little turnover by Marner, and he just freezes Carter Hart. I mean, you have to respect the fact that Marner's been scoring goals, lights out, 22 in the last 32 games. So you go down, you commit, and now it's the patience of Marner, a little kick out for Auston Matthews. So often the most important thing, as he Hayes gets right in the middle of going after Bunting, which is exactly what Kyle was just earlier talking about. He gets his shot.